Jeff. Get him!
Hey guys, I'm Kendall Lynn, and welcome to the Gamer News. If you watched yesterday's video, you'll know New World just launched and already peaked at 700,000 concurrent players. This resulted in the server struggling to keep up and long queue lines. With only 2,000 players per server and so many people wanting to play, Amazon's new game is now getting review bombed. The overall reviews on Steam are mixed, most statements being about server capacity and wait times, along with a lot of questions of how a company like Amazon can have server issues. Maybe it has to do with this guy. I'm Kendall Lynn, thanks for watching, and make sure to check out thegamer.com, the leading source of gaming news, reviews, and interviews. See ya! Smash that like and subscribe button for more.